Here's my protean brake work. This is where it starts out on a base, which is pretty nice. I'm happy with that kind of combination of organic and electronic kind of stuff. And then it goes up here. This is where she's supposed to be two legs forming from one. Some fetishy type stuff there. So that ground. And then she comes around the front here. There's her head. Her eyes all lit up. There's her body. She is. Her shoulder pieces light up. Nice. Crazy weird looking bum. More lacing, there we go. It's all inspired by sea urchins and jellyfish, and all that stuff lights up. And then over here we've got my big head. And here she is. It's nice, you can see inside her mouth. Yeah, awesome. Big girl. Hey Sass, come stand in front of her. So you can see how big she is. Go stand over there. There she is, so you get an idea. There's lovely Sass. And thank you. Thank you so much. There she is. Cool. There she is. Yeah, you should stand over there, Sass, so we can have a look at how big she is. There. Nice. Okay then.